Not until we're satisfied that Susan isn't here. And frankly, I don't understand your attitude.
Oh, yours leaves a lot to be desired.
Will you open the door?
There's nothing in there.
Then what are you afraid to show us?
Afraid? Go away.
I think we'd better go and fetch a policeman.
Very well.
And you're coming with us.
Oh, am I? I don't think so, young man. No, I don't think so.
We can't force him. But we can't leave him here. Doesn't it seem obvious to you he's got her locked up in there? Wait, look at it.
There's no door handle. There must be a secret lock somewhere.
That was Susan's voice.
Of course it was. Susan! Susan! Are you in there? It's Mr. Chesterton and Miss Wright, Susan.
Don't you think you're being rather high-handed, young man? You thought you saw a young girl into the yard. You imagine you heard her voice. You believe she might be in there. It's not very substantial, is it?
But why won't you help us?
I'm not hindering you. If you both want to make fools of yourselves, I suggest you do what you said you'd do. Go and find a policeman.
Or you nip off quietly in the other direction.
Insulting. There's only one way in and out of this yard. I should be here when you get back. I want to see your faces when you try to explain away your behavior to a policeman.
Nevertheless, we're going to find one. Come on, Barbara.
What are you doing out there?
She is in there.
Close the door. Please. But Barbara, what do you like?